दिस इज हाउ द ऑक्टाहेड्रल वॉइड इज फॉर्म्ड बाय कंबाइनिंग द फोर एटम्स विच आर इन टच विच ईच अदर. देयर इज अ लिटिल स्पेस लेफ्ट बिटवीन दीज फोर एटम्स. दैट स्पेस इज कंसिडर्ड टू बी द टेट्राहेड्रल वॉइड. टेट्रा मीन्स फोर एंड वॉइड मीन्स द एम्प्टी स्पेस विच इज लेफ्ट. So the empty space inside this is considered to be the tetrahedral void. Now here you can say, see the another orientation of tetrahedral void like this. See, all four atoms are combined. Here the left space, a little left space, empty space is tetrahedral void again. This is the another orientation of the tetrahedral void. So is it clearly visible that the space which is left between these atoms is considered to be the tetrahedral void. This is the location of tetrahedral void in face centered cubic unit cell. Four are combined and the empty space is tetrahedral void. And this is how the octahedral void is formed. When four atoms are on one plane and one is above and one is below, and the empty space between these six atoms which are in contact with each other is considered to be the octahedral void.